All right. I've decided what we're gonna do for the next one. Fuck. Set these up. All I've done is expanded the farm a little bit by planting the seeds that we've gotten. There really isn't much. So we're gonna sift through all that because we need enriched quartz. I'm gonna pull. All of that. And I'll set 3 stacks of cobble going. Oh, fuck. Break it down again. I need to do one other thing. So I did the... I did the garden shit and let it grow. Because it's forever. Because the family rebuild. Materials continue to gather. I haven't collected anything from them. They're pretty full. I'll have to collect them at some point. So that we don't overflow, but we are going to need storage. We're gonna have to build a storage system. But what we do, what I did do besides that was just make another diamond ash for this. I'm not building up. What am I doing? We're just sifting. I know. I feel like every video we start with sifting again. So we just don't have a fucking uber supply of materials yet. Which is why we need to get to the point of storage, and then I can work towards, honestly, probably start working towards steel now. Once I have steel, I can start doing compressed blocks. This is gonna take a hot minute. This is gonna take a really long time. Five. This is going to be a process to get what I need. I know this is not riveting. We're not really making progress. It'd be better if we had quartz, but quartz is not viable. I could make a I could start getting quartz, but I'd need to start turning sand into soul sand and sifting that, and that is going to use a lot of power. That I work on getting a jetpack, going to the Nether, and getting a quartz chicken. That's a whole other option, but it's not exactly viable. met fucking 15. Still need to go through all that shit that's in those.
Well, but they have a while that they build up before they're full.
I just saw this video. This guy was peeling a potato, and he's like promoting this peeler, and it's got two sides to it. One of it's like a jagged edge, so that it cuts like a design in the potato, and straight up broke the damn thing. First try. We've spent almost 20 minutes sifting through this. This is the excruciating part of this mod pack. Make this feasible. Right, the biggest I would have more of this, I would have to set up 1-4. One more. Thanks. For 26. Fall asleep at this rate. Probably were gold. Those ancient spores are how you get mycelium. I'm not gonna do anything with yet because I don't need it currently. Do that for. We want to break that down. This is. So it's already gone through a stack. Already gone. Only thing I want is this stuff. I don't know if I have enough, though. Twenty fucking minutes to get 29 pieces of enriched iron dust. The other option is to take straight iron quartz, but I don't have quartz until I have a quartz chicken, or I have to sift through soul sand. And even then, it's not, it's a chance. Not a good one. Quartz and black quartz. They go for the gas tier, but I'd need to get some fucking soul sand. And soul sand, I'd need a atomic reconstructor, I think. Atomic reconstructor. Chicken. Soul sand chicken I can get, but I have to go to the Nether. Oh, that's another option. I could do that. That can be done. I need mycelium, though. I would need to make a strip of dirt, which I can do. Ancient spores, let it spread. I can do that over here. Actually, I could do that with this. With this setup. Two, three, four. That should spread, but I can just have enough spores. There we go. There's the spores. All of that will change to witch water. This is the shenanigans way. So this is just another time-based one that doesn't take any power. This is actually the best way, if you ask me, to get mycelium. Not mycelium, soul sand. What the fuck am I looking for? Oh, I need transfer off. all I need actually is sand, which come in abundance with this. All I have to do is wait till that's done, throw the gravel back in, and I have a shit ton of sand. Drop this off. The thing holding me back at this point isn't that, it's just a matter of time. And I need... soul sand? No. Soul sand is what we're talking about. I need iron, because iron will go fast once that's... process. That's all... that's straight up witch water. Need to... pipes on it. Now this is all set to make, soul sand. If I take a stack of sand, a lot better than doing it the way that we were doing it. Hour will last a lot longer now. Iron. All the... three. Here. No way I could carry all this. Iron. Mining stuff to make room because we need the room. Stack lead. Half a stack of gold. Half a stack of nickel. Got another stack of lead because I'm more. Gold. Back in there, lead. Coal. We're like full. Start compressing shit. F9, that's the question. Just enough. Okay. Can you compress flint? Yep. I just don't have the base. I have a ton of redstone now, though. I have enough diamonds, diamond chests. I'll do that. I just don't have. You have more flint to throw in there? Yeah. There's plenty of flint. Do we have any iron? I have any iron? Now that I'm thinking about it, I have no iron. You don't. I can't. There's a bork. If I have no iron, I can't do anything with that. I really don't want to have to sift through another pile of nonsense. Do the fucking iron next. We have no fucking iron. Is there anything? There's still 9 in there, and there's roll back in for after. Right now, I'm suffering catastrophe because I have no fucking storage. No storage left. I mean, I could upgrade the ones that I have, make them bigger, but biggest problem right now is no fucking iron. No iron means no upgrade. Because wood needs iron. You need to go from wood to iron. Of these materials can wait for your list. Boom, boom. Can my iron be done? I want to move on to the next thing. I want to get the storage done and then move on to the next thing. I don't even know what to do with this shit. Not yet. Not mean to f*** him. So that's going in, that'll funnel. For now, let's just back. Okay. Next thing. Iron actually done? No. Why would it be? Now we wait more and more and more. Iron's done. I definitely didn't speak about watching other shit. I promise. I swear, it's not my fault. Iron. Iron hoe. Iron. Iron. that run. Give a second. This and this. Started it. That way it's not just fucking about. And we have soul sand. Because it's these pipes. Time to get from one place to the other, and it's always in line of which one gets it first, so. But this one was going to be working on refined storage, but we haven't even made it that far. Not even close to made it that far. I need more gold. Sure, I have somewhere. Diamonds. And glass. Do we have glass? Wait, do I not have fucking... Honestly, kind of annoyed. Still using the charcoal I made at the fucking beginning of this. So when these finish transitioning to transforming, which water it should. There we go. It's not instant. Because if you look, checking through the distance, see which one is ready, basically. So this one should go next. So it should go to 2. And then, yep, there it goes. And then it'll just go to whatever one goes next. It has to work its way. Pipe is all. What I'll do is instead of opening chests, I'll upgrade for these ones. Glass. Glass is just about as important as a fucking diamond. I have no other glass. I do have glass. Fuck. Oh, that's iron to... I'm fucking stupid. Now I have 8 separate storages to check, but look at how much more room we have. And but I don't have enough glass. I might have enough glass. Nope. Not enough. It's fine. much more room we have for activities. Class. Not enough. This needs to go fucking faster. Is that enough? This is why I was contemplating, like, this game would probably be for game would probably be better if it did. It was like I think our storage is efficient for now. We do need to make the computer system at some point, but this is... I need to expand. I need to make this work better. What's it take for a jetpack? It's conductive iron. It's just the hardest part's the leather. Which if I can get rotten flesh, I can get easily with cooked meat. Maybe time to set up a farm. Storage has been upgraded. Might be better if I move these though. I should probably start organizing shit, but I don't think it really matters. That should be efficient for a little while. That one while I'm at it. Not worth it right now. Fuck. I'm a little annoyed that it took all that time just to fucking upgrade like that. That's not even what I wanted to do. I wanted to do the refined storage, but it's gonna be fine for now because I had no more room. Refined storage can get work done next time. Probably gonna let this run for a little bit again just to get some witch water going, let it run through this because I got nothing else. Can't do anything else with it until that's done. Let these build up again. Just a little bit. Not horribly, hopefully. But I think that's what I'm going to do next time. I'm really hoping to start. Because what I'll do is when the compressed sand is done, I'll break it down and throw it in here and let it run. And I should have soul sand to sift through. And I can sift that through a diamond mesh and hopefully... Hopefully. More. I did the cobblestone to gravel. It's because I wanted to get like a full stack of shit. That should last for a bit. Alright, I'm gonna leave it there. I'm just gonna let shit run for a while. Because we need... We need to let shit run. Because we just don't have the stuff that we have right now. But that we need. But I'll keep... Once in a while, I'll farm the garden while it's running. Just to keep it building. Because right now, we're just not at a sustainable place yet. I can't even... Real quick. I wanna get some actual food instead of fucking apples. Oh, when I do that, I get seeds back. Hold up. Where's the rest of that wheat that I threw? Hold up, wait a minute. So it doubles it. Part of the reason was when you take wheat and you grind it up, it doubles it, and then you can throw it in a furnace. You don't need to mix it with anything. You don't need to make anything with it. You just have the flour. So I'm gonna end up with. First stack now. Two stacks of flour, got a bunch of seeds again, and I can cook this, and I think I can cook it again. Let's see. Before we go, let's see how this goes. So I should be able to cook it, then take it out, cook it again, and get toast. Hopefully. Oh, wait, I think it was already looping back around.
that's how much bread gives you for food, and you're like over bar. Look at how much toast it is just for cooking it again. That's fucking stupid. And I have all this that's gonna turn to bread and then to toast. Now we have actual food. Alright, I'm gonna let it run, and I will see you in the next video.